Hey guys, what's up? Mystical Bacon here, and today we are playing a mod pack, the Roguelike Adventures and Dungeons mod pack by Dreams. This mod pack has the Aether and the Between Lands and Roguelike Dungeons and Twilight, and a whole lot of other ones like that. So let's jump right into this seed. Look at that. Everything else is going to be the same, and we're going to pre-generate 100 chunk radius. So that will generate like a lot of chunks before we, so it will load faster than having to go in and load it beforehand. And there's also a pro tip here. If you hear a lot of monsters, it's probably a dungeon. I like that tip. It's a pretty good tip, you know? If you hear monsters, it's probably a dungeon. I don't think a wiser man could say that. Well, maybe. Who knows? You know, maybe a wise man. We're at 0% of loading. Never expect that nothing will happen when you're gone. Alright, it looks like we have loaded in, and there's a whole lot of new recipes. And let's see what we have here. We got World Domination with Open Blocks, a Starting House, and Doggy Charm. A whistle. When you check out the hot women, just kidding, the hot people. Quest book, let's create a party, even though it's just me. Hold up. The piggy party. It's not working. I guess we aren't joining the piggy party. So if there's a mod pack update, you do that. Here looks like I guess you can choose certain paths to take. So you can become a wizard, get torches, wizard stuff, and a magic wand. That could be fun. An archer, a farmer, a spelunker, and a warrior. Honestly, I think I'm gonna go for the wizard. So let's hit that, so that says you want to do it in text. Nope. Okay. There we go. Aren't we looking so fancy-pantsy? Okay. So I think we can hide that. There we go. So what's up next? Portable crafting. Crafting table and a stick. Wizard's handbook and a wand. Put that stuff away for now. Okay. Let's go hit a tree. Because I think that's how you start out any Minecraft world, right? I believe there is a vein miter. Let's see if that's true. Looks like it's true. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's still some lag because those chunks being generated. Sorry about that for this episode, but hopefully it should be gone by the next episode. And I feel like that music's loud. What is that thing? Okay, my wand does nothing because I don't have any spells. Let's go. Let's just stay away from those. They do something. Okay, that's not quicksand. That could have been bad if it was. Oh, it's a giant bone structure. Oh, there's a Tropicraft. Drop a craft. Drop a craft. Cherry bush. Oh. Ow! What was that from? Nope. Okay. I guess we should probably craft some stuff, yeah? What's that? A fire starter. I'd say, let's make a... Actually, no, let's look for somewhere to live beforehand. So I did play about 5 minutes of this mod pack. So, I do know that this prefab house thing, when you place it down, you get armor and weapons and stuff like that. Let's just avoid that. These chickens are cool. Oh, I think I know what those are. Oh, lag spike. Ah, yep. I don't know why I walked in. I knew what they were. Ow, that really hurts. Gosh. Let's go over here. Maybe there's something that doesn't hurt as much over here. What's this do? Okay, I don't know. Just leave it there. Spider. Huh. It's dead now. You got slowness from it, I guess. What do these do? Lapitide plump. Oh, you get lapis from these. We'll just drink those. I don't know what lapis would be useful for, but they're here. Okay, sorry, I have a problem. Hey, I can't stop collecting. That, okay. Is that it? Oh, here's one. There we go. Bet better zoomed in for the mini map. Let's see, anything else over here? Oh, leaves! What's this? Okay. This looks cool. Ginseng. Okay. This might be a roguelike dungeon, I think. I thought they used to be houses. Or at least I knew for a bit they were. Palm wood. If you get palm oil from these. Okay. Anything else up here? No. Okay. Well, this looks like a dungeon to me, so it's probably a dungeon. I thought, oh yeah, there's one other thing I saw over here. Oh! Oh, okay. Help. Ow. Okay, I'm not gonna walk on that again. It might have been those white flowers, or I don't know. Okay, there's a hole in the ground. Well, that's definitely comforting. You know what? Never mind. Never mind the word. Comforting. There we go. Got it. See, I'm intelligent, right? Just say yes. It makes me feel better. I believe I'm intelligent. Oh. Cactus. Put that there. What do these do? Oh. Uh-huh. That's nice. So you walk in it. You get regen. I guess you get regen from these ones as well. Oh, you get resistance. These flowers. Cool. Oh, nope. Don't want to go there. Here. The basic house. The ranch style. The hobbit. Pyramid. Igloo. I'm going to go with the ranch style. We should go with orange glass. There we go. Okay. Build. A little slice of heaven. And this house is my house. Oh. Flayed leaf. Oh. And. Oh, there we go. There's a whole bunch of starting materials for us. Let's go plant this stuff outside real quick, though. That probably wasn't a smart idea, actually. Ow. Ow. It's okay, I've played this game for plenty of years. I should know what I'm doing, right? Okay, I'm gonna just put that stuff there. Oh, you can hold down left click for that stuff, that's fun. Okay, that can go there. Actually, I should probably plant this stuff. Our little prefab farm here. And our little slice of heaven. There we go. I don't know what to do with that right now. That back. Go. Guess we got a mine shaft and a furnace with fuel. Let's see what's down here. Looks like there's some dungeon stuff right there. And some grape seeds. What's down here? Cobblestone, some iron. Terracotta and whatnot. This is a freeze. Obviously, it can go down much faster than it can go up. Ooh, it's coal here. Okay. Oh, didn't want to do that. There we go. Okay, I think we should go explore a little bit more before it turns nighttime. Looks like it's lagging a bit, which is kind of understandable. Let's make a waypoint first, actually. Waypoints, new. Casa. Home. Starter. Home. There we go. Is there anything else I kind of missed here? Not really. Let's go explore a little bit. Because, no, adventure is out there. And when it comes to night, we can work on some of those quests. Oh. What is that? Sorry about the lag, it's just the world loading. Hard carbon ore. Some metal clumps coated with coal. Smelting iron, you craft in the coal. What? Okay. So with one piece of coal, you can get two pieces of coal. Charcoal. It smelts 8 items. And you can smelt it and get an iron ingot. That's cool. I think. Definitely interesting. Some lava. Okay. Let's get home real quick. Those were wither flowers. Okay. No touchy those ones. Never slaughter. Ah. Safety of home. So relaxing. Okay, let's go look in this quest book of ours. Okay. Crafting pad. This one. Oh. Okay. Guess we should go follow this quest line. Complete crafting pad. So that was a stick and a crafting table. Like so. There we go. Yeah, that's fancy. Okay. What's next? Oh, we need 3 pieces of white wool. Ah, the torch is there. There we go. Okay, how are we gonna get white wool? There's some string. Okay, I think that might... skeleton. We're gonna sleep. We have a bed, we do. Sweet dreams. My voice got cut up there. Not cut out, but kind of lost. Okay, let's see. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. Do not run from me, as I am. What's a fancy wizard name? Gandalf of Bacon. There we go. Gandalf of Bacon. Right? Am I doing that right? I don't know. Okay, let's get some string real quick so we can make that sleeping bag, right? Yeah. That's what we were told to acquire by the people of the books. Acquire the string. There we go. Apparently that wasn't enough string for the people of the books. We must acquire more. Oh no. There we go. And another for good measures. Actually, we still don't have enough. Never mind. That's not for good measures, we just don't have enough. Slate. What if... Oh, ended up there. Okay. Now we have enough string, but we are in this dungeon. And we have to find the secrets of the dungeon. I shall acquire more string. Now I'm inside the string. There we go. Oh, those are not nice secrets. You shall be banished from this world, you foul creature. By the order of... Come up with a really fantastic name. Go. I don't know. Ooh. Oh. I thought that's dumb crafts in here. I think that's the... Yeah, that's the roguelike dungeon right there. So we're just gonna skedaddly do... Because we're in this one right now. We shall investigate what is over here. Oh, sudden death is over there. Hello, sudden death. It is time for the great Gandalf Wizard of Bacon to skedaddle. Because I do not know how to PvP in this update. Where are you all coming from? Leave at once. A great wizard without any spells demands that of you. Jesus, leave! What? Okay, I should hold him off for now. Stay back, foul creature. Well, I will have to smitten you with my sword. Please be in the room. Okay. Breaky. And breaky. Where do you hold your loot, you foul creature? Ah, there is your loot. A sword made of gold? A sword made of gold. That is enticing. Ah, the other entryway. We have made one giant loop-de-doo. There appears to be more of it. which I believe we will adventure off into next time. Oh wait, there's this way to go still, so let's just continue. Okay. Oh, there's three ways to choose, and I chose the fourth way to go, which is back home. As I need to re-equip for the next battle to come. Water. Yeah, I need to re-equip. So let's just grab the cobweb, because that's why we came down here in the first place. And in the next episode, we will come back here. Oh, that's a big lag spike. There we go. We will come back here and continue going through this dungeon. I don't know if we'll complete it or not. I don't know how big it is, but nevertheless, and it's getting time to the end of the episode. So I'd like to thank you guys on the part of myself, but myself is obviously not in the correct form right now, as our goal is to turn me back to my original self, back to a pig and not this chicken. I just made up that goal, but yeah, that's our goal for this series, to turn me back to a pig, because some bad man turned me to a pig. Yes, that is what happened here. Looks like our grapes are starting to grow as well. So I'd like to thank you guys for coming and remind you to come back for the next episode. Bye!